various government agencies led celebrations for National Flag Day today as national police leaders saluted the Philippine flag in Camp Krame in Taguig. A ceremony was held called Ang Supremo, where the meaning of each symbol in the flag was narrated. The Bureau of Fire also went around wearing Katipunero costumes. In Makati, a descendant of Delfina Rizal Herbosa led the recitation of the Oath of Allegiance to the flag. Herbosa was one of the women who wove the country's first flag.
Basta ang mangyayari dapat ay ang ROTC ay gawing meaningful. Hindi yung patatayuin lang sa init ng araw yung mga bata. Paano magmahal sa bansa, kung bakit kailangan na idepensa ang bansa, mga gawain na makakaligtas sa kanila, lalo na kung magkaroon ng konting kaguluhan.